Hello, one and all, and this is Zytharos for Wednesday, December 13th. Today's stream will be slightly truncated as I have to get to a thing for my daughter at, later. That's the end of my stream. Anyways, today we are starting off with something slightly different, but not by much. I received the Twitch recap. See how our health is doing as a community. Creator and community. I don't know why they have this guy here. Not at all. 158 hours watched. Sweet. Total streams 149. Not bad. Like to bump that up to 150 every year. You know, clips made 20. I really should improve on this. Categories 5. Did more than that, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Top stream was 8 viewers. Thank you very much. That's much better than it has been. Okay, let me shuffle myself over a little bit here. Just give my... I don't know. It's a thing. Anyways, 1.14k chat sent. That's a ghost in comparison to what I usually do for Twitter. But you know what? Whatever. Top 5 categories. Yeah. Oblivion, Neverwinter Nights, Stardew Valley, RPG Maker MV, and Cities Skylines 2. I didn't think I streamed that much Cities Skylines 2. But, you know, whatever. Top 3 tags, English, Christian, Canada. I had 31 followers this year. 31 new followers. 31 of you decide, in addition to my previous 10, decided that this year was the year you were going to follow me. Thank you very, very much. I'm super happy about that. Raids received 3. I need to improve on my raids given. I got to figure out how to do that on the fly. Loudest fans. Exadigital. Beast of Wero. Pychins. Staramus. Icedown and Ranger. Hyrule U 63. And Neats 43. Thank you all. Especially Beast of Wero, who seems to be popping by quite a bit. And I thank you very much for him. I rolled you 63. You've kind of faded. That's okay. Things have taken over. You're doing much better than you were earlier. And I'm very happy for that. Yeah. Hope to see you all more. Hope to see you all more next year. Share my Twitch recap. That's what I'm doing right now. Anywho. That is that. Time to move over to the main attraction. Hello, Shadow, again. Time to move over. Now that that's over. Let's dig into some Fallout 4. Continue with DJ Atomic. Working on continuing to flesh out some of the new base I've put in. I believe we are at Red Rocket. I wasn't quite finished with that yet. But here we are. Here we are. Yeah. Oh, pardon my goodness. Okay. Haven't done much of anything yet with this. Whoa. Nobody really attacks from out here, but I don't really want to get caught off guard. Let's start off with a few things. Defense with my... I use two laser turret. Death from above. Please. Are you there? Are you there? You and you, and then you, 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 and then you, and you over there, and one last one. Where are you? Over here. Lots of turrets, especially around the various entryways. Turrets, turrets everywhere. And not a thing to blast. Oh no. There it is. Thing here. What's I gonna do with it? Was there something I was gonna do specifically with it? No, this was just gonna be a level. I think. Did I have plans for this?
Did I have plans for this nonsense? Or did I not? Can't remember.
I don't think I did. So let's grab there. That'll do. That'll do. For now, I think. As you see into the wide open room over here. couple of spots to see out into the universe. Universe. I should probably... Oh, yeah, there's a whole different layer up there. That's okay. This one has no such layer. So to have a little bit of draftiness running through this place, I'm going to put these here. For no reason other than to do it. You don't have an... Oh yeah, you've got an exit out, okay. There's a helicopter flying by. Wonder why. Okay. Grab an extra turret. Turret. Eh. Okay. Why not give him a little extra vertical punch? There we go. I'm not gonna add any more turrets. That should be plenty. And yeah, that should definitely be plenty of turrets. Plenty-o. So I'll put somewhere on the front too, just for the heck of it. You're the second lowest level.
Next to ground level itself.
Okay. Now. Walls. You know what, let's make the doctor's office at the very back here. This is the clinic. That's going to be where the doctor is, where the doctor rests. Here, desk here, waiting over here. Yeah, okay. All right. Why does it do this? Oh. Let's do it in reverse this time. Go. And back to the doctor's office from the surgery center. Resources to miscellaneous. Grab the surgery center stuff. go. Surgery center there. In the clinic. And then we'll grab some decorations. Yeah. Okay. Maybe later. Waiting room along this wall here. I'm just gonna fill in the basics today. Or at the moment. Let's grab you. Where the barber is gonna be. Barber chair. Doctor, barber chair. Let's see here. What else can I put in here? It's the bottom level. That's going to be where my other security is. I thought there was something coming here. Let's grab ourselves some stairs. Oops. Alright. You're a fun thing. There. You're not getting in there without some kind of serious effort. I know if you find your way to here and just charge, hopefully you'll make it past these turrets over here. I'll put some more turrets at this side here. Okay. I wish I could take this one. I really do. Kind of in the way. Up a level here. Wait, I need to grab the A. That's the thing. Chemistry station. Furniture. No. Structure. Might be furniture. It's okay.
I need some shelving.
Is Okay. There we go. Industry is ready to burn. There. We have a clinic. Almost all set up. You know what? Let's actually add some of this miscellaneity to the furniture section. Where is the doctor's bed? Where is the doctor's bed? Come on, show me the aid. Is the doctor's bed? Is it not here? Excuse me, Fallout 4. That was uncalled for.
How dare you? Time to rebuild from the start, I guess, from that particular point.
I'm not happy with that. I am quite not happy with that. Okay. We're back to where we were at the start of the stream. 25 minutes. No returns.
Hello, Meyerlerk.
Man, with all them limbs, you really don't want to get up close to fighting these guys. Okay. Now, back to the turrets. And the rearranging of some stuff. That did not make for a happy me at all. You mean to tell me that I haven't completed this side yet? I guess not. Or maybe I added too much on the one side. Like that. Maybe I did add too much on the one side. All right. Heavy Institute turret. Get back on that grind. Here, in case someone tries to get any funky ideas. Excellent. There we go. We're back to that. Once I'm done with this, I'll save it. There's an amazing idea. Dude gets to save his game, not, you know, lose it all. That is a wonder in and of itself. You know, it's just not smart to not save all the time with games like this. Also learned the other day about the... Apparently the, where the Red Rocket truck stop, the Abernathy Farm, and the, Sanctuary are all located is known as the Triangle of Death. You can eventually get so many things happening between the three settlements that they can load all at once and crash your system. Ain't it great? Yeah. That was an unpleasant thing to learn. Up until this point, though, I really hadn't had much trouble with it. Then again, I really hadn't put a whole lot into... At least not as much. I have no idea. It built up all three pretty well. I'm thinking this may be one of the biggest settlements I've done with Red Rocket. That may not be helping things. Okay. Before we get started on this. Let's save it. Warehouse. Okay. Doctor. Trying this again. And then let's grab into stores, clinic, back to here. help him stand a little better. I'm gonna insist on standing 5 days a week, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. I said to put you up in an asylum, I don't know. Maybe not. Back to here. Okay, there we are. Did I put a restaurant in here or anything, or was it just a straight up? So that's, yeah, that's the workout room. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why I did that thing. That was kind of silly.
In the next step. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Up here. Where the artillery is going to go. Kind of an oversight patrol thing. Down 2 full stories. Cheesed upper area. No, I might keep the half walls attached to that. So as not to have the holes. In the roof. There we are. Yeah. Okay. Well, you know, that sort of works. Sort of. Lots going on here. Kind of something or other. Some kind of something or other. Maybe I should put some turrets up top. That might be a prudent venture. Okay, T-seal it is.
Up here, mostly to deter skybound attacks. even though it's not really expected to happen. You never know. What might happen? Okay. Pile O turrets. I don't think I can put them up here, though. Nope. Turret sinks right through the roof. Okay. No turret defense on this side. But turret defense over there. Okay. Eh, close enough. And good, probably good enough for a rooftop defense. Beds. Hmm. All right. Save it again. Clinic is there. And once again. Resources. Let's kick up some surgery. Grab the crafting room and put it here. Got some chairs. There is. Actually, before I do that, that's better. Wait in the waiting room, please. The waiting area.
grab some more wood. No, not wood. What am I doing? Warehouse. And then right next to the clinic where I put it before, I lost it to crafting. Is the barber chair. And
what else? What else could I put in here?
Let's take up Creation Club arcade cabinets. These aren't arcade cabinets. Omatron. Rognak. Pitfall. Red Menace. Zeta Invaders. There we are. A little casino down here. Here's where many people follow around. Atomic Command. Grab some anchors and switches for these guys. Thank you. There we go. That is my little arcade. Parked right in the space. Oh, can't get through there, okay. There we are. That's good. I might turn this into like a lounge, I don't know. Figure something out for it.
Figure something out for it as always. You can pull over. Okay. We have guard section. I might need to throw up some of these. Three of these. Now, okay, and up over, plenty of lines of sight, also plenty of ways to die. Anyway, oh, that's wide open. It's wide open to the bottom. It's not wide open to the top. It's still going to be cold in the winter. But, you know. Sacrifices must be made.
Okay. There we are. Some crafting stuff. Weapons and armor. Same area. Close your door. Let's see. All the spots that aren't that one would be the most. Okay. Still the one that works the best.
Still a little bit more space.
Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Excuse me. Not what I wanted to do. Just barely fits, okay. That's why. Okay. We have the majors. Gotta put things together. That is all. I guess. It'll be a bit more complicated to do it this time. But only a bit. All the extra walls and stuff. Oh, pardon me. Pardon me. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Where's that one? Do. That one, we have that one there. I'll put the bathrooms there. 15? 4. Oh, wait, no. These two are meant to be without beds. But actually, no, I've already got space for... bathrooms over there. Okay, so I don't necessarily need all of these. Okay. That was a mild startle, actually. Again, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. Housing 30 people. I don't know if a spotlight would reach that far. I don't think it would. Okay.
Dude. Just do the same thing for that. There. I think there's space for that up here.
Nice to start with. Up and in. Congressman. Wow. Okay. So I've been apparently running Reba McEntire's fancy through my head today.
Good song. Good, good song. Inside the dome. Okay.
is. I don't have any. They're there, okay. And somewhere here. There we go. Okay, we're all lit up. All lit up. Every last one of us. Put up here. I don't know what else to do right now. So, for now. Okay. You know, trying to fall asleep at the moment. In addition to building all this. So, you know what? I did say my stream would be truncated a bit today. And I think I've hit the truncation point. I do like the way this is going. I really do like the way this is going. It is definitely a solid build. I have 30 beds, even though probably only use 21 of them. And so yeah, there is a lot going on there. Anyways, yeah. Call it for today. Sorry for the truncated stream. It's like Friday's going to be another truncated one. I've got to make up for my, yeah, my wife and I have got to make up for a missed hunt for what's going to be a, it's probably going to be a missed hot lunch. Maybe. Well, yeah. That's a thing. If you like what I do, like, subscribe, follow, whatever your platform allows.
You want to support me further? My link tree has all my options. Until Friday. Have a great week. Oh my. Thanks. Again, thank you for a great year. Let's make this one a better one. Peace.